गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज फिफ्थ क्लास मैथ्स। आई होप यू ऑल कंप्लीटेड एक्टिविटी इन एक्टिविटी बुक प्रोजेक्ट वर्क एंड स्लिप टेस्ट। ओके, नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चंस, दैट इज इन ब्लॉक 3। टेक इट योर वर्क रीडर चिल्ड्रन, पेज नंबर ओपन पेज नंबर 27। In this first question is, which of the following numbers are divisible by 2? What is the question, children? Which of the following numbers are divisible by 2? First, I'll write the numbers here. 23, 26, 46, 73, 69, 92. Now, which are the numbers are divisible by 2, children? Here, see, know the divisibility rules of 2. What is the divisibility rules of 2? Test of 2, children. Here, see, which number in the divisibility test of 2, in ones place ends with the even numbers. So which is ends with even number here 23, this is the not divisible by 26, yes, 46, yes, 73, no, 69, no, 92, yes. So these numbers are in ones place even numbers, so these numbers are divisible by 92. You have to write the answer. Sorry children, these numbers are divisible by 2. Okay, you have to write in sentence. 26, 46 and 92 are divisible by 2 because these numbers are ending with even numbers in a ones place. Okay, second bit, which of the following numbers are divisible by 5? See, this also you do with your own children. Second bit, third bit, fourth bit, you do it your own. Fourth bit I'll show you. Okay, fifth bit, find the LCM, find the LCM of 5 and 8. Okay, find LCM. For finding LCM, what you have to do, you have to write the multiples of these two numbers. First you write the multiples of 5 and 8, children. Okay, I'll write first multiples of 5 50. Next, multiples of 8 are 5 and 8. Okay, children. It is, which is the least common multiple of 5 and 8? Which is the least, children? Which is the common? Least means small. Which is the least number? See here, starting here 40 is there, here 40, this 40 is the common number in both multiples of 5 and 8. So you have to write LCM of, LCM means least common multiple. What? Least common multiple. So I am writing in short form, LCM of 5 and 8 is equal to 40. Okay, understand children? Second bit, B1, 2 and 5. What you'll do, 2 and 5? You write the first multiples of 2 and multiples of 5. Then you have to find in that which is the common, least common multiple, and circle the number and find LCM of 2 and 5 is equal to, write the number which is the least number. Okay, second bit you do it the whole B1. Next, the sixth bit, find HCF. HCF means highest common factor. In fifth bit we find it, what children? Find LCM. For LCM, what will you write? The multiples. Okay, find HCF. For finding HCF, we'll write the factors. Okay, first we'll write factors of 25. I'll do in rough column, children. What are the factors of 25? 1 into 1, 25 is a 25. 1 is the factor of all numbers. 2 is the factor of 25, children? No, here 5 is there. 3 is the factor of 25? No, you have to add 2 plus 5 is equal to divisibility test. 7, no, it will be not divisible by 3. So now 4 is the factor of 25? No. 5 is the factor of 25? Yes. 5 is 25. See, what are the factors of 25? 1, 5, 25. 1, 5, 25. Next, factors of 30. 1, 30 is a 30. Next, 2 is the factor of 30? Yes, 2. 50 is a 30. Next, 3 is the factor of 30? Yes, 3 tens are 30. 4 is the factor of 30? No. 5 is the factor of 30? Yes. Next, 7, 8, no children. So, what are the factors of 30? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15, 30. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15, 30. These are the factors of 30. In this, which is the common factor of the 30, children? Okay. HCF, highest common factor. Therefore, HCF of 25 and 30 is equal to, which is the common number here? 5. Okay, 5 is the highest common factor of 25 and 30. Okay, actually this is the one method. You can find another method also, that is called factor tree method. Okay, this is a direct, we write the factor. So that is another method, is called what? Factor tree method. That method also I show you, children. Okay, this is the second method. That method is called factor tree method. 25. First, we'll find the multiples of 5. Factors of 5. 5 5s are 25. Directly take 5 5s are 25. Next, 30. 5 6 are 30. Next, 5 factors are there, children? No, this is not having any factors. 6 is there? Yes. 2, 3 is a 6. Okay, now write 25 factors is equal to 5 into 5. 30 is equal to, you have to take these numbers, children. Don't take this number, okay? Like this 5, 2, 3. 5, 2, 3. If you multiply these numbers, you get same this number. 5 5s are 25. 5 2s are 10. 10 3s are 30. Which is the common factor in this 25 and 30? Which is the common, children? 5. So therefore, HCF of 25 and 30 is equal to 5. See, in first method, we wrote factors of the given numbers. Here, second method, factor T method we use. Answer we got same. Okay, you can use any method, children. If you feel methods, you can use any method. Okay, children. Next, the seventh question. The HCF of 24 and 36 is 12. Find their LCM. What is the question, children? The HCF of 24 and 36. Two numbers, HCF is 12. Find their LCM. Here you have to use one formula, children. Which is that formula? Product of two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. What is the formula? Product of two numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. Which is the two products that here clearly they given HCF of two numbers 24. This you can write here A into B is equal to HCF into LCM. Two numbers we taken as A and B. Which are the two numbers? 24 into 36 is equal to HCF. HCF is how much? These two numbers HCF is 12. And we have to find LCM. Okay. So this one you have to find now. LCM we don't know. We'll bring it this this set is equal to 24 into 36. This 12 will write it down. Okay. Now cancel this number, children. 12 table. 12 ones are 12. 12 3s are 36. You can cancel this also. 12 ones are 12. 12 3s are 36. Or 12 ones are 12. 12 2s are 24. Any one you can cancel. Now LCM is equal to 24 into 3. 2, 3 4s are 12. 1 carry. 3 2s are 6. 7. What is the LCM? LCM is equal to 72. After solving the sums, take it to your classwork. Write date, children, here. Block 3. Factors, multiples. Practice questions. Page number 27. After writing or solving the sums, refer these answers. First bit, second, fill in the blanks. Fourth question, fifth question, fifth A, B. Sixth question, find the HCF. A1, this is B1. Seventh question. Okay. Thank you, children. Complete the classwork. We'll meet in next class.